Welcome back to Tech, and we continue our joyous journey of learning words from Dr. Sasi Tharoor's book, Thurosaurus. The word of the video is a very interesting one, like other words, and it's Techistocracy. I see the cartoon defining the word Techistocracy and its uses, its meaning, and interesting facts about this word. So Techistocracy is a noun, a form of government in which the least qualified or most unprincipled individuals are in power. It's a government by the worst elements in society. The word comes from the Greek K-A-K-I-S-T-O-S, which is the superlative form of the word K-A-K-O-S, which means bad. And K-A-K-I-S-T-O-S means as bad as it can possibly get. So the worst bad, not only bad, but the worst bad. That is Techistocracy. Uses is sometimes in recent years, it has seen that the world's largest democracy has in many ways degenerated into Techistocracy. It's a jibe that Dr. Tharoor takes at the contemporary scenario of governance. And next is American columnists have lately restructured the word Techistocracy to discuss the rule of President Donald J. Trump, whose manner, policies, and tweets seem to evoke fear and loathing in equal measure amongst large numbers of the US chatrati. So, of course, America is not the only laboratory of Techistocracy, which can be found wherever expertise, education, and ethics are abundant in favor of short-term popularity, crude appeals to the worst instincts of the people, and low standards of governance. So this is all about this word, Techistocracy. And I hope you have learned a good word. This is the feeling that you have after watching this video. If you have not subscribed the video, kindly do subscribe and share it and press the bell icon so that you can get to know more words and more information from this wonderful platform of communication skills, newspaper analysis, editorial analysis, talk fest, and much more. Thank you for watching this video.